Films and Sony Music India in a select gathering held a preview of Tube Light's first song, Radio. Attended by media partners and radio networks, the event had everyone wanting more of the song and had it played repeatedly. The gathering also saw an exclusive sneak peek of the video and were blown away. Addictive, infectious, foot-tapping and happy were some of the adjectives used by guests to describe the song. Director Kabir Khan adds on, Radio as a song has all that it takes to be loved by everyone. Visually, it is so appealing. Salman looks fabulous and the happy vibes brings a smile to your face.
I think the teaser was very warmly received. We were very happy with the way it was received. We were very clear that we wanted to set out the world, show the world in which the story is set. Show the character that Salman will be portraying in the teaser so that, you know, everybody's clear about the canvas of the film. And that's really worked well for us because I think people have really reacted very positively to the way Salman is acting and being seen in this teaser. And also the sort of backdrop of this film, the locations and the atmosphere in which the story is set.
Overall experience bahut kamal ka tha. And of course, iske pehle hum kaam kar chuke the Kabir sir ke saath, selfie mein kiya tha. एंड जब इस बार भी मुझे फ़ोन आया तो आई से ठीक है मैं सेट पे जाके मिलता हूँ एंड व्हेन आई वेंट ऑन सेट इट वाज ह्यूज हमें बहुत बड़ा सेट था एंड उनका यहाँ पे करना है गाना है ऐसे ये गाना सेलिब्रेशन गाना है तो ऑफ कोर्स बहुत सारा ये पूरा भरना पड़ेगा तो बहुत सारे डांसर्स लगेंगे बहुत सारे जूनियर्स लगेंगे आई सेड यस वी हैव टू मेक इट बिग इन दिस थिंग एंड ब्रीफ दिया जिस तरीके से ब्रीफ दिया उस तरीके से गाना सेट किया एंड देन नाउ यू कैन सी इट on screen and it was fun doing this song.
With such a phenomenal response, music director Pritham was overjoyed.
The film was based in it has a 62. So iska orchestration maybe aap agar ab and it's based in British era that colonial time. So with that Indian we have used accordion and the kind of orchestration we've done, which reminds you of that era. Even the antara, which is not there in the promo, is a very like a very melodious classic type antara. So we've kept that feel all through. Ki ye film ke saath bhi ekdam jaye, so that aur aaj ka audience ke saath bhi jaye, aaj bhi sab enjoy kare aur movie ke script ke saath bhi jaye.
Salman Khan Films and Sony Music India announced that the song launch on May 16 will be attended by Salman Khan, Kabir Khan and Sohail Khan. So, get ready to tune in.